The track number one, Take What You Want, was first recorded, this demo in Brisbane. We were at Big Sound and we had a songwriting session with the then producer, Chris Collins. We wrote the song in about 3 hours. We wanted to evoke that kind of shanty thing that you get from Oasis. You know how it's like big chants, big noises, that's what we focus on in the chorus. Then we took it to the studio and the finished product was history.